Tour's wrapped up. We just did like the last 2 week run of a 7 month tour, which is the longest run that I've ever done. In those 7 months, I think I had 2 years worth of fun and 3 years worth of work. And I aged 5 years. And I think the band and I are playing better than we've ever played before. The touring party is Dustin Kyle on guitar and keyboards, Abby Wolf on voice and keys, Sean McPherson on bass, and Joey Van Phillips on drums, and Ender Other on ones and zeros. He's like our internet guy, and he slangs all the merch stuff. And then I'm Dessa, and I sing and jump around and rap. And then person behind the camera, who you, gentle viewer, infrequently get to meet, is Ricardo Zapata. And for the most part, that's all of us. For this final leg, we decided to visit farms and farmers markets about the business of food. And I did that because I had read Michael Pollan's book, The Omnivore's Dilemma. And so the idea of being able to buy and eat locally and keep that money in the communities where people are eating and growing food made a lot of sense to me.
Like here at Truly Living Well, one of our mission statements is that we want to be able to educate the local community members on how to not only eat well, but truly live well. Doing everything within human possibility to make sure that you are healthy inside and out. And it all starts with what you eat.
One of the things that we do is we grow for abundance at Truly Living Well. When you see any of the extra food that we have goes to the community or it goes out to different food banks, because we want to show you that the food can be grown where you live in the cities and not just on open tracts of farmland, and also that you can grow enough food to sustain your family.
I'm not a musician because I want to make rent. You can make rent in 100,000 other ways more easily than you can make it here. I'm in this business because I love it and because I want to make a meaningful contribution. And I don't actually know for sure if I can. But the degree of uncertainty thus far isn't enough to prove inhibitive, you know? So I know that after this tour, it's go home and kiss the people that you love, and then you start it all again, you know? You sit down at a piano, and you start it all again.